coming up.
We got him.
Oh, yes.
Okay, got one arising just out in this little backwater in front of us.
Yep. And we're off.
Well, he's just going to move down, bow and arrow cast.
What do you got on, mate?
A Warrandyte wasp.
This guy looks like a Warrandyte wasp hunter. Here we go. Nice fish moving around in here.
Better say a big hello to Mitchell and his best mate Ruby. We've got some number one grandsons very interested in our fishing shows, mate.
Next time he turns around, just bang it in front of him and he'll nail it. Here he comes. Get it out, mate. Oh! Drift me back. Put one in there, eh?
Yep.
See him there? Took off the top. He's just moving up a little bit. And he's lost him, buddy. Oh, there he goes. Coming back towards you. That's good. Coming in. There he goes. I don't know whether you got him or not. Have a go. No.
There he is.
He's up to Ruby's left and spotted him. He's on the tree. I can see he's just working the middle of his pool.
That's a spooky. Didn't sink. I forgot to suck it.
Now there he is there. Head turns flat. There we go.
There's Hooper.
Jesus Christ!
You have to come down and get it, get me out of there.
Oh,
boy, did he have some
yeah,
did you see the size
fish.
Of him?
I know, I did.
Got one in there, probably hard to see. He's down, but he's feeding off the top. He's going to have a crack. Let's see if we can nail this one.
Oh, you bastard. Yeah, I got him about 10 foot off the bank, 8 foot off the bank.
Yep, that's him.
Here we go.
Nah. Got out the way of it. No, mate, he refused that. Here he comes. Refused it.
Last one. If he doesn't take it, I'll throw rocks at him.
Here we go. Nah.
Son of a bitch. Oh, fucking look at the size of that one. Yep.
And we've got one at last.
Ha! We're on!
We're on.
Warrandyte wasp does it again.
Oh no, you're easy. Here he comes.
Thank you.
Oh, yes. Woo!